All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight. So here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here in the octagon.
Yes. He hurt him.
Ooh, he landed a huge hook there. Oh, big left hook there. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the helmet.
Huge leg kick to that lead leg. Oh, big hook, that'll sting. Oh! These guys throwing early. Whoa!
What a fantastic.
Oh, he might be out.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep. Well, looks as...
Oh, he got a real good, too.
Another leg kick lands flush, and now you're starting to see visible damage on that lead leg of his opponent.
Visible damage, and you see him starting to make mistakes now. Oh! Oh, look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
Sound strike on the ground. There is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
Inside the octagon, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 40 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Marshall.
All right, so there he is, the man of the moment, celebrating one of the bigger knockout victories of his career, and gotta be... Let's get you some replays now. Certainly a... All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight. So here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here in the octagon.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters.
Well, he continues to stay busy, and he continues to land with volume punches here.
I mean, volume, but he's not wasting anything. He's so accurate out there.
Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. All right, so he lands another hook there. He's fallen in love with that strike, but when you continue to land at this type of flip, why get away from it?
Why not? Why not fall in love with a punch that can't miss? He cannot miss with this hook. He's doing a good job of setting it up, fading out a jab, and then throwing the hook around his opponent's eye guard. He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. He's in trouble. He's getting it up.
Oh!
Look at him whisk his hip into that kick.
Oh, no! Huge right hand!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. Oh. Right under the elbow. Big leg kick land.
Huge connection by him there.
He needs to get on the bicycle, John. He needs to get into space so that he doesn't get finished.
All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
Right now, it looks like he may be trying to set up an arm triangle choke. He needs to secure the left arm, push it across, and secure it with his head. Watch triangle, watch triangle.
Posturing up now, nicely done. And he's back up. Visibly limping here.
It's such a fast leg kick.
Oh, huge kick to the body. His opponent knows where he is.
No, he is on Beach Street right now. He's seeing Tweety Birds over the top of his head. You take a hook like that, you are on wobbly leg.
He's out!
Oh! Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Oh, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like he got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4:03 of the fifth.
All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight. So here we go with round one, classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the draw tonight.
Oh yeah, they love seeing an opponent that will not be trying to dive at their neck. They know when they get to the center of the octagon, the only...
Whoa!
What a fantastic...
Oh! He didn't like that.
Oh, look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
All right, working on the ground here. His opponent's feet on the hips. Attempting a choke now. Trying to get out of this guillotine by potentially attempting a Von Flu. Wow. And there it is! Let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
I mean, you know, this guy has such a great submission game that you cannot lay in his guard. He's so skilled, he's so tricky, and he's so good at weaving a web that gets you lost in it that he made him pay for it tonight and got the submission victory.
So there he is, your winner by submission tonight, and that is how you put the rest of the division on notice. A huge result for him here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2:02 in the very first round. For the winner by submission, Marshall
Lewis. What an incredible result here tonight, as you see the winner there celebrating his victory by way of submission, and they put